Sir Chandrasekhar Venkat Raman was an Indian physicist known mainly for his work in the field of light scattering. With his student K.S. Krishnan, he discovered that when light traverses a transparent material, some of the deflected light changes wavelength and amplitude. This phenomena was a new type of scattering of light and was subsequently termed as the Raman effect. Raman won the 1930 Nobel Prize in Physics and was the first Asian person to receive a Nobel Prize in any branch of science. Sir C.V. Raman was a bright student. He topped the bachelor's degree examination at the University of Madras with honors in physics from Presidency College at the age of 16. His first research paper on diffraction of light was published in 1906 while he was still a graduate student. The next year he obtained a M.A. degree. He was 19 years of age when he joined the Indian Finance Services in Calcutta as assistant accountant general. There he became acquainted with the Indian Association for the Cultivation of Science, the first research institute in India which allowed him to do independent research and where he made his major contributions in acoustics and optics. In 1917, he was appointed as the first Palit Professor of College under the University of Calcutta. On his first trip to Europe, seeing the Mediterranean Sea motivated him to identify the prevailing explanation for the blue color of the sea. At the time, namely the reflection Rayleigh scattered light from the sky as being incorrect.
He founded the Indian Journal of Physics in 1926. He and Krishnan discovered on 28th February 1928 a novel phenomenon of light scattering which they call modified scattering but more famously known as the Raman effect. The day is celebrated by the Government of India as the National Science Day every year. Raman moved to the Indian Institute of Science in Bangalore in 1933 to become its first Indian director. There he founded the Indian Academy of Science the same year. He established the Raman Research Institute in 1948, where he worked to his last days. In 1954, the Government of India honored him with the first Bharat Ratna, its highest civilian award.